Ryan Bowen stays underestimated and keeps finding a way to win. Lachlan Adair doesn't give a shit and believes he gets the easy victory. It's time to find out who is the true King of Australia.